Welcome to MooMooMath, where we upload a new math video every day. In this video, I'd like to show how to convert fractions to decimals. If you have the fraction 1/2, you can think of it as 1 divided by 2, or the numerator divided by the denominator. So in order to convert to a fraction, you just take the numerator and divide it by the denominator, or the top number by the bottom. So I'm going to write 1, and then I'm going to put a decimal in several zeros, draw the, as I say, the doghouse, put the bottom number on the outside, and then merely divide, and be very careful to put your decimal point there. So 2 will go into 10 5 times, and you can do 0 0. So 1/2 is equal to 0.5. Now if you have the decimal 0.5, you can convert it into a percent just by moving the decimal places 2 places to the right. So there's 1, 2, so I'll draw in a 0, so it would be equal to 50%. Okay, a very easy example. Next, we have 3/4. So I'm going to write 3, put a decimal, add several zeros, and then put 4 on the outside. 4 goes into 30. That will be 7 times. And then 7 times 4 is 28. Okay, bring down the 2. Now 4 goes into 25 times. Decimal places there, so it is equal to 0.75. And to convert that into a percentage, just move the decimal places 2 places to the right, 1, 2, so that equals 75%. Okay, now I'll go ahead and work one more. We have 1/5. We have 1, write the decimal, draw the doghouse. Okay, 5, make sure, go ahead and write the decimal above this. 5 goes into 10 2 times. 5 times 10 is 10, and so it is 0.2. I'll go ahead and write some zeros so that when you see when I convert it to a percent, just move the decimal 2 places to the right, so that becomes 20% because I moved it 1, 2. Okay, now sometimes you may get a number that it doesn't work out exactly like this. Say for instance, let's look at 1/3. Okay, 1/3, which is 1. I'll go ahead and write the 1, write out the zeros, put 3 on the outside, and 3 goes into 10 3 times. When you multiply 3 times 3, you get 9. So I have 1 left over. So I'm going to bring the 1 down, and if you'll notice, I have 10 again. So 3 goes into 10 3 times, and you're going to continue to repeat this. And so this would be a repeating decimal, and you can just put a bar over this last number. Okay? Now, you can save yourself a lot of time if you take just a little bit of time and start memorizing some very common fractions. And here's a list of 11 or 12 of these. For example, 1/2, you can see, is 0.5. 1/3 is 0.333. You'll take a little bit of time and memorize this in the long run, especially if you're working on a fractions unit. It will really save you a lot of time. I'll put a link down below to a page that has a list of these common fractions, but it really would not take you that long, and it would save you a lot of time. Anyway, that's how you convert a fraction to a decimal. Hope this helped. MooMooMath uploads a new math video every day. Please subscribe and share.